tells me I can find it here in Dallas.